Hi, and welcome to my open live. I started an open live earlier, but like seconds ago, but I don't know what happened, but it kind of just popped out of the internet. So I have 4G on now, so that won't happen again. And so it's almost that it was Friday, but it's not Friday, it's Thursday. And I've been at choir and school and at home, and now I'm doing this. And it's not a lot to say, just that I have a theme for every video I do. And this theme is heartbreak. But they're not all like downy songs, they're a few like a little more upbeat. But they're still about heartbreak in some way. And if you're wondering, yes, I'm wearing these pants. Like, I'm supposed to do every single day until the 17th of May. So, and my brother and sister are on their way to Italy with their school. They're driving there. So they're in, like, Germany right now. They're, like, the drive takes about 36 hours. They had to like take the boat from Norway to Denmark and then drive from Denmark. So that's pretty cool. Is Denmark and Germany attached? Right now, I feel so dumb. Map. Europe. Of course. Who is that? It's attached. I'm so dumb. Anyways, I told you guys that I could do Almost Is Never Enough on the piano by Ariana Grande feat. Nathan Sykes. So that's what I'm going to do right now. And it has a few weird chords. Wait. It's supposed to sound like this, but that sounds wrong, right? But it's supposed to sound like that, just so you know that, because it's a jazzy song. So it has weird chords, but it's supposed to sound like that. So I'm gonna start. Almost Is Never Enough. Ariana Grande featured Nathan Sykes.
Standing right where
chance we deserve. Trying to deny it as much as you want, but in time our feelings will show. 'Cause sooner or later we'll wonder why we gave up. The truth is, everyone knows. Almost, almost is never enough. So close to being in love. If I would have known that you wanted me the way I wanted you, then maybe we wouldn't be two worlds apart, but right here in each other's arms. Here we almost, almost is never enough. So close to being in love. If I would have known that you wanted me the way I wanted you, then maybe we wouldn't be two worlds apart. The chair I'm sitting on is a little bit too high because I need to like help. I can't show you. It's my foot and like the heel at the ground when I like this is when I don't do anything but have like a pedal. And it's on my foot heel on the ground, but I'm the chair I'm sitting on is too tall. So I'm gonna change this song. Oh, my foot were on the pedal. And I'm gonna use the guitar for this song. I'm gonna use the guitar for the next songs. To fix the sheet music. Like always. Thank you, Muhammad, for your lovely emojis. I like emojis. Even though I never used them. I use them on like a few people. My laptop is like balancing on top of them. On top of the piano, it's so scary. Payphone by Maroon 5. You wasted all of our bridges, burned down. I've wasted my nights. this. All those fairy tales are full of shit. One more love song, I'll be sick. Oh, you turn your back on tomorrow, 'cause you forgot yesterday. I gave you my love to borrow, but you just gave it away. You can't expect me to be fine, I don't expect you to care. I know I've said it before, but all of our bridges burned down. I've wasted my nights, you've turned out the lights. Now I'm paralyzed, still stuck in that time when we called it love. But even the sun sets in paradise. I'm at a payphone trying to call home all of my change I spent on you. Where have the times gone, baby? It's all wrong. Where are the plans we made for two? If happy ever after did exist, I would still be holding you like this. All those fairy tales are full of shit. One more love song, I'll be sick. I'm at a payphone trying to call home all of my change I spent on you. Where have the times gone, baby? It's all wrong. Where are the plans we made for two? I'm at a payphone trying to call home all of my change I spent on you. Where have the times gone, baby? It's all wrong. Where are the plans we made for two? If happy ever after did exist, I would still be holding you like this. All these fairy tales are full of shit. One more love song, I'll be sick. Now I'm at a payphone. I'm at a payphone trying to call home. I'm gonna do another song for you guys. I'm pretty jelly that my brother and sister and their school yeah, I'm doing all new songs that they're in Italy or on their way to Italy. It's like been raining here and like I don't want rain. It's, I almost said it's May, but it's not. It's April. I hate spring. You're supposed to love spring because that's when like flowers blossom. Spring is just cold and rainy. It's just like autumn with sun. But I do love autumn because my birthday is in autumn. And you don't have like flowers blooming, they're dying, so I'm not allergic. Everyone's like, what's your favorite season? And I'm like, autumn. And they're like, what? You're like, autumn? Who likes autumn? And I'm like, I do. So I like autumn because no blossomy flowers, so no allergies. It's not too warm, so then I'm dying of heat. And it's not too cold because I have asthma and my lungs don't work pretty well in cold weather. Sure, it's raining, but you can sit inside with a cup of tea and read a book and just listen to the rain. And you can drink like hot chocolate and like the colors. I like the colors outside. I don't know, I like autumn. If spring like didn't have blossomy flowers, so that I would be allergic, I would love spring more because I like sun. But it has blossomy flowers. So I'm gonna do another song by Bruno Mars. I think I have two songs. Bruno Mars. This could actually be like start of a really weird song. I'm at a payphone trying to call home all of my change. Come on. Aspen, it's not safe. That's a guitar, just so you know that. And it's hanging on the wall. Saying, there goes my little girl. Well, oh my God, I ruined the surprise. Damn. No, Emma, what are you doing? I'm always talking to myself when I do something I'm not supposed to do. Where is three? What you said? Anyway, cause you did what you said. What did you say? Okay. It Will Rain by Bruno Mars. If you ever leave me, baby, leave some morphine at my door. Cause it would take a whole lot of medication to realize what we used to have, we don't have it anymore. There's no religion that could save me. No matter how long my knees are on the floor. Oh, keep in mind all the sacrifices I'm making to keep you by my side, to keep you from walking out the door. Cause there'll be no sunlight if I lose you, baby. There'll be no clear skies if I lose you, baby. Just like the clouds, my eyes will do the same if you walk away. Every day it'll rain, rain, rain. Rain, rain, rain. on. Oh my god. So I'm gonna move on. I don't think I have anything to say. Oh no. Yeah. So they're just afraid of something. I'm gonna like change the order and I'm gonna surprise this person that's been requesting this song forever. So don't you dare to leave now. I mean, you've been requesting this song and I'm finally gonna do it. It fits with the theme. Okay, so thank you, Mama. I'm gonna do, I'm not even gonna tell, but I'm just gonna do like easy, yeah, I don't know the word, like this on every chord because it doesn't fit to play, like, so. Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you, that is how I know you, go on. Far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to show you, go on. So this was My Heart Will Go On by from the movie Titanic by Celine Dion, which was requested by John. And thank you, John. And hi, 12. So, I'm gonna move on and do a One Direction song. Oh, I wanna play more. My music exam is, oh no, is it literally right around the corner? Well, not literally, it's like a month left. This is like the first song I ever learned on the piano. Oh, this is like an Norwegian song. That normally happens. That's normal. I'm a thing to do. So, I'm gonna move on. Just playing around. Music is music. So. I can translate. This is Same Mistakes by One Direction. I just need to fix this thing. Okay.
Circles, we're going in.
Thank you guys. Is this a C major chord? Is this a C minor chord? Is it a D major chord? D major. D major, D minor. A major? Well, E major. Well, what is this song? Show me all the Jungle Book. The snake comes. Thank you. I'm gonna move on. I'm sitting really weird. Oh, with my legs. But I need to sit with them crossed. Why are you gonna sit like this? I almost started singing the song, but this was me trying not to yawn. So that was my, I don't know, making sound in my mouth. So after this, I'm gonna. Holy shit! After this, I'm gonna shower. Then I'm gonna eat, and then I'll probably go to bed. I'll probably watch an episode of Make or Marit on Netflix while I'm eating. To fix this, sorry guys, I hit the